But look at it, all thick mat. There's holes everywhere. And there's a ton of hiding spots for these fish. So I can virtually just turn around, drop it in behind me, to the side of me, everywhere. And sometimes that's when you get the real good ones. When you slow down, work every nook and cranny without moving the boat a lot. But this is the thing I'm talking about right here. This is what you gotta get used to. If you can't get used to this fact, if you wanna use these big jigs, that you're gonna get hooked up with this nasty stuff, yuck. That's what the fish live in. That's what you gotta fish in. And that's what throws off your focus. Don't let it do it. Fish away, keep your concentration, and you'll catch them. And you'll catch them too. It's the only thing that line digs in there. There, good one too. See? Look how he gets caught up. Look at him. Hey? Oh yeah, see? Look where he was too. You see what I said? You take your time. You don't have to rush. What for? He's right back. That's a decent little fish. Look at that pike bugging him. Oh boy. Look at this too. Pike scars, man. But he's a tough guy. And see what I said? I missed a fish right here. The boat just went in from a wake from another boat. Pushed me in about 3-4 feet. I made a pitch back of that stuff. Thunk, out he came. Let's put him back in there. Hey, you wanna go back in? Look at that mouth. He can eat up just about anything. Ready? Ready to go? Scram, right back to the cover. But I don't care, man. This is about the hook set. And you know what? Sometimes it's about the size of the fish, and sometimes it's how you're fishing for them. And trust me when I tell you, this is one of the times it's how you're fishing for them, because it ain't easy. You gotta go and you gotta put your mindset, but you just gotta keep fishing. Head down, hat down, focus, put the bait in the nasty stuff, and wait for feel that, you know what that is, whack.